Well, good afternoon, everybody. The Spanish Confederation of Alzheimer and Other Dementia, CEAFA, considers the celebration of the 28th Alzheimer Europe Conference in Barcelona a great opportunity to put dementia in the focus of current events in Spain. The celebration of World Alzheimer Days 2018 has left new debates that, along with those already known, must be resolved throughout a national Alzheimer's plan that will give them an answer. This conference is a great opportunity for the Spanish authority to contrast the experience of other countries and take the final step for their approval. CEAFA has a strong associative network that generates specialized knowledge of great value. More than 300 associations, 13 federations, and 6 uniprovincial associations support more than 200,000 families every year in all areas of need. These types of meetings provide the opportunity to share those experiences and knowledge. Being able to do it from a European dimension is more enriching in a personal sense. It brings innovative approaches in the technical area and generates synergies between the entities. We thank Alzheimer Europe for holding the 28th conference in Spain, in the city of Barcelona, because it will contribute to putting the country and CEAFA at the center of Alzheimer's in Europe and in the world. Saint tackling this is comprehensively is global problem that now no limits our borders. After this conference, we will all be closer to our goal of making dementia a priority. Thank you very much.